Everyone, nice to see you again. Today, we are going to study Unit 13. What do you do in your free time? Lesson 1. To study well, let's prepare books, notebooks, and pens. Before studying our lesson, I would like all of you to enjoy a lovely song named I Like Doing Things. Look at the pictures and tell me, what are the students doing? The first one, what are they doing? Yes, they are reading comic books. In this picture, what is this boy doing? Good job, he's making models. The next one, what are the girls doing? Oh, they are collecting stamps. The last one. What are the boys doing? Yes, they are playing football. Now, listen and sing follow the music.
I like doing things.
I like reading comic books so much. Reading comic books is lots of fun. I like making models too. Making models is very cool. I like collecting stamps so much. Collecting stamps is lots of fun. I like playing football too. Playing football is very cool.
Okay, students, tell me, what do the students in the song like doing? They like, yes, reading comic books. They also like, very good, making models. And, good job, collecting stamps. What else? Yes, they like playing football. Good job, everyone. Today, I will introduce some more new words about activity. Look at the pictures and say it with me. The first one, listen. Surf the internet. Say with me, surf the internet. Again, surf the internet. The second one. Listen. Go to the cinema. Say with me. Go to the cinema. Go to the cinema. The next one. Listen. Clean the house. Say with me. Clean the house. Clean the house. The last one. Listen. Do karate. Say with me. Do karate. Do karate. Now, read all the words again. Surf the internet. Surf the internet. Go to the cinema. Go to the cinema. Clean the house. Clean the house. Do karate. Do karate. Excellent. Do you want to play game? Let's play matching game. You have to match the pictures with the right words. Look at the pictures and tell me. Picture A. What activity is this? Is. Good job. Surf the internet. Picture B. Is this clean the house? Is this do karate? No, no. Is good job. Go to the cinema. Picture 3. What's this? Yes. Is clean the house. And the last one, of course, is do karate. Very nice. Now it's time for story. Look at the pictures. Who are the students in the picture? Yes, they are Tom and Nam. In picture 1, Tom is visiting Nam's flat. In picture 2, what's Nam doing? Oh, he's watching TV. In picture 3 and picture 4, they are talking to each other. What are they talking about? Let's listen.
Hey. Hi, Nam.
Hi, Tom. Come in.
B. What are you doing?
I'm watching The World of Animals.
C. Do you like watching animal programs?
Yes. I often watch them in my free time.
D.
What about you? What do you do in your free time?
I ride my bike in the park.
Okay, everyone. Now, I'm Tom, and you are Nam. We read the dialogue again. Hi, Nam. What are you doing? Do you like watching animal programs? I ride my bike in the park. This time, I am Nam and you are Tom. Hi, Tom. Come in. I'm watching The World of Animals. Yes, I often watch them in my free time. What about you? What do you do in your free time? Very good. Now, students, look at the last picture. In the conversation between Nam and Tom, what does Nam ask? Yes, is what do you do in your free time? How does Tom answer? Very nice. I ride my bike in the park. Now, read after me. What do you do in your free time? I ride my bike in the park. Read again. What do you do in your free time? I ride my bike in the park. Students, remember that when you want to know someone's free time activities, you ask, what do you do in your free time? And you answer by I. Các em nhớ nhé, khi chúng ta muốn biết bạn mình làm gì vào lúc rảnh rỗi, thì chúng ta sẽ hỏi bằng câu hỏi What do you do in your free time? Và chúng ta sẽ có câu trả lời bắt đầu bằng I, sau đó là động từ chỉ hoạt động. Let's listen the first one as an example.
What do you do in your free time?
I surf the internet.
Now, say with me. What do you do in your free time? I surf the internet. Good job. The second picture. I ask and you answer. What do you do in your free time? Your answer is, well done, I go to the cinema. Now come on with picture 3. In this picture, you ask and I answer. I clean the house. The last one, I ask and you answer. What do you do in your free time? Your answer is, very nice, I do karate. Good job, everyone. To practice further, we move to part 3. Let's talk. In this part, you have to answer 2 questions. The first one is, do you like? With this question, you can answer by, yes, I do, or no, I don't. The second question is, what do you do in your free time? With this question, you answer by, I. Before practicing 2 questions, I would like to retell you some activities we learned in the last lesson. Look at the picture and say out the words. The first one, draw pictures. Say with me, draw pictures. The second one, fly a kite. Say with me, fly a kite. The next one, play badminton. Play badminton. The next one, yes, play football. Play football. Now, come on. Go swimming. Go swimming. And the last one, play chess. Play chess. Good job. Let's practice talking together. I'll do the first one as an example. Do you like drawing pictures? Yes, I do. What do you do in your free time? I draw pictures. With the first question, if you answer, no, I don't. The second question, you can answer by another activity. For example, do you like drawing pictures? No, I don't. What do you do in your free time? I play football.
Các em ạ, với câu hỏi đầu tiên, nếu các em trả lời là
no, I don't,
thì ở câu hỏi số 2, các em có thể thay thế bằng một hoạt động khác.
Okay guys, remember that after the verb like, you must add in after the second verb.
Các em nhớ nhé, đằng sau động từ like là một động từ, thì các em phải thêm đuôi in sau động từ thứ hai.
Now the first picture, I ask and you answer. Students, do you like playing badminton? What do you do in your free time? Good job. The second picture, you ask and I answer. How do you ask? Yes, I do. I fly a kite. The next one, I ask and you answer. Students, do you like going swimming? What do you do in your free time? Your answer is, good job. The next one, you ask and I answer.
Your question is... Good job. Yes, I do. I play chess. Excellent, everyone. Now, come on with part 4. Listen and tick. Look at the pictures and tell me how many pictures are there. Very nice. There are 9 pictures. Number 1. Who's this? Yes, it's Mary. Picture A. Surf the internet. Good job. Picture B. Yes, draw a picture. Picture C. Well done. Ride a bike. Number 2. Who's she? Yes, she's Linda. Picture A. Where's she going? Oh, she's going to the cinema. Picture B. Where's she going? Yes, she's going to the zoo. And picture C. Where's she going? Yes, she's going to the bookshop. Number 3. Is it found? Yes, he is. Picture A. What's found doing? Good job. He's playing football. Picture B. Oh, he's doing karate. What about picture C? Of course, he's playing chess. Now, take your pens, listen and tick the correct picture.
1.
Do you like my new picture, Nan?
Yes, it's so nice. How often do you draw pictures, Mary?
I usually draw pictures in my free time.
2.
What do you do in your free time, Linda?
I often go to the cinema.
Do you go to the zoo?
Not very often.
3.
Where were you yesterday, Fong?
I was at the karate club.
Oh. Can you do karate?
Yes, of course. I usually do karate in my free time.
Listen again.
Page 19, Activity 4. Listen and tick. 1.
Do you like my new picture, Nan?
Yes, it's so nice. How often do you draw pictures, Mary?
I usually draw pictures in my free time.
2.
What do you do in your free time, Linda?
I often go to the cinema.
Do you go to the zoo?
Not very often.
3.
Where were you yesterday, Fong?
I was at the karate club.
Oh, can you do karate?
Yes, of course. I usually do karate in my free time.
Are you clear? Say the answer, please. Okay, let's check. Number 1. Surf the internet. Draw a picture or ride a bike. Now, the answer is yes. I agree with you, is B. Draw a picture. Number 2. Linda goes to the cinema. Linda goes to the zoo. Or she goes to the bookshop. Your answer is... That's right, is A. She goes to the cinema.
What about number 3? Does Fong play football? Does Fong do karate? Or does he play chess? Very nice. It's B. He does karate. You do the listening well. To check your reading, let's move to part 5. Read and complete. This is a conversation between Hua and Quan. But in this conversation, there are some missing words. The missing words are watch, three songs, girl, and twice. Now you choose one of the words to fill in each blank. We have 5 blanks. It's time for you to do the task. Time's up. Have you finished? Say out your answer. Number 1, your answer is... Very nice. Is free. I agree with you. Number 2, weak word. Yes, is watch. Go on. Number 3, your word is, of course, go. Number 4, okay, is twice. And the last one, of course, is songs. I hope all of you have the same answer. Now, I'm Hua and you are Quan. We read this conversation again. What do you do in your free time, Quan? I go to the music club with my friends. Twice a week. I dance and sing songs. You are very good at reading. A big clap for all of you.
Vừa rồi, các em đã làm kỹ năng nghe cũng như kỹ năng đọc rất là tốt. Để thưởng cho sự cố gắng chăm chỉ của các em thì cô có một trò chơi thú vị dành cho các em như sau.
I have an interesting game for you. It's a matching game. You can play this game with your parents or brother or sister at home.
Với trò chơi này thì các em có thể chơi cùng với bố mẹ hoặc là anh chị em của mình ở nhà. Để chơi được trò chơi này thì trước tiên các em sẽ chuẩn bị giấy và bút. Các em có thể tận dụng những cái tấm bìa cắt tông, sau đó các em viết các từ mà chúng ta đã học vào các mẩu giấy. Ví dụ, các em nhìn trong bức tranh, các bạn học sinh của chúng ta chơi trò chơi này. Chúng ta đã học cụm từ go to the cinema. Vậy, trong mẩu giấy thứ nhất, các bạn đã viết từ go. Trong mẩu giấy thứ hai, các bạn ấy viết từ to the cinema. Khi bạn thứ nhất cầm mẩu giấy có từ go giơ lên và đọc từ đó lên, thì các bạn thứ hai sẽ phải giơ mẩu giấy có các từ to the cinema lên và đọc các từ này lên. Như vậy là chúng ta đã ghép được cụm từ go to the cinema. Các em đã hiểu luật chơi chưa? Đây là một trò chơi giúp chúng ta củng cố từ vựng rất là tốt. Chúng ta cũng có thể áp dụng trò chơi này với các mẫu câu. Ngoài cụm từ go to the cinema, thì các em có thể có các cụm từ trong bài chúng ta vừa học là surf the internet, clean the house, do karate. Các em hãy thực hành ngay trò chơi này nhé. Okay, guys. Now, I have an exercise for you to do. Fill in the blanks with suitable words. You have 6 sentences. Take the pens and do this exercise. You have 2 minutes to complete this exercise. Have you finished? Let's check. Number 1. Your answer is... Good job! What do you do in your free time? I watch cartoons on TV. The words we need to fill in the blanks are do, free, and what. The second one, your answer is... Good job! I have the same answer with you. What are you doing? I'm playing chess. Now, come on with number 3. Very nice. Do you like watching sport programs? No, I don't. I like reading books. The words we need to fill in the blanks are watching, don't, and reading. Number 4. Your answer is excellent. Time and bike are the words we need to fill in the blanks. Number 5. Your answer is, yes, I agree with you, is clean. I clean my house every day. The last sentence, say out the answers. Good job. It's do. My friends often do karate in the evening. Now, students, let's read all the sentences with me. Number 1. What do you do in your free time? I watch cartoons on TV. Number 2. What are you doing? I'm playing chess. Number 3. Do you like watching sport programs? No, I don't. I like reading books. Number 4. What do you do in your free time? I often ride a bike in the park. Number 5. I clean my house every day. Number 6. My friends often do karate in the evening. You did it! Good job, everyone! Now tell me what we learned in Lesson 1 about new words. Yes, we have some new words. Surf the internet. Clean the house. Go to the cinema. Do karate. What about model sentence? In this lesson, we learned the model sentence. What do you do in your free time? How do you answer this question? Yes. You can answer by, I surf the internet. I clean the house. I go to the cinema. I do karate. Alright, guys. Vậy là vừa rồi cô trò chúng ta đã cùng nhau nhắc lại nội dung của Lesson 1, Unit 13. What do you do in your free time? Cô hy vọng rằng các em sẽ dành thời gian để ôn lại tất cả các từ vựng và mẫu câu ở trong lesson này. Okay, it's the end of the lesson today. Thank you for watching. Goodbye!